John is one guy you got to see. Loving John is just as happy as can be.
Well, I think what's really interesting about John Dolphin is that he is one of the people responsible for crossing over race music, is what it was called, black music, into the mainstream. The white audience started listening to it during that time. And so he would bring these artists that nobody would hear about, black artists, and what, you know, the white listeners started to really pay attention, and they would flood the shop. Everyone would flood the shop because it was just the only place you could get these types of records, and they had the music going and everything. So I think his contribution, John Dolphin's contribution to music, in an early stage, is very important, and I wanted to make sure that we honored that. I think what this show is really about is one man's idea of what success is and how that can change. And at one, when we first meet him, John Dolphin believes that success is one thing, and then by the end of the show, he learns that success can mean something very, very different.